Yeah, welcome to this channel. Here I'll teach you how to connect a solar submersible pump from scratch. Right here is the circuit breaker to control the pump, and this is the pump motor cable, and this is the solar panel supply cable, and this is how the connection goes. This is the pump. I have two cables, the blue and the brown. The blue cable is the negative of the solar submersible pump. Connect. And the brown is the positive of the solar submersible pump. You see? It's connected. I try to ascertain the polarity of the solar panel before connection. That is the solar panel supply cable. I have to vary the meter to voltage, DC voltage, then I test. So the blue is the positive and the yellow is the negative. Blue is the positive. This is the positive terminal. Connection. This is the negative. Check if this breaker is okay by reading the voltage. Yeah, the pump is running right now. Also read the current, set the meter to amp meter. This is voltage, and you read it's drawing 2.6 amps at this time. Okay, you go out. Source is the solar panels. As you can see, the solar panels there. Fourteen numbers of 200 watts solar panels. That is the power source supplying energy to the pump. And as soon as the sound comes out, the pump starts working. Yeah. And there is the storage tank. That is the storage tank, where the water coming out from the borehole stores up before discharging to the fetching point, where the users can now fetch for their domestic uses. That is the fetching point. You can see, this is rehabilitation of the community borehole. Community water scheme, solar powered by Zobate. Thank you for watching this channel.
You can see the water being discharged, though the pressure is low. This water is being produced by a solar submersible pump.
That is the enclosure